In today's video, we're going to go through the iPad or the iPhone and we'll have a look and see if we've got any subscriptions that we want to cancel. It's very easy today, even adults or even by accident or children, to download apps. We may think we've just downloaded that app and we're paying a one-off fee, but then we find out from our bank statements it's actually a subscription-based app. So they're very easy to set up, actually click of a button or a two-step verification. Not so easy to cancel, or at least they never used to be easy to cancel, but they kind of are now with the new iOS update. So let me show you how you cancel subscriptions. So in your settings gear wheel icon, ours is here in the little bottom tab. So if we come up to the top here where you've got your avatar, your name, subscriptions, as you can see, I have got none. I've got no subscriptions in here, but if I was subscribed to anything, you would see it in here, and it's very easy to remove it or to cancel your subscription. You will get the remaining 30 days or the rest of the month from your subscription, so don't worry, the app won't stop working straight away. More than likely, you've paid for the month that you're in, and the subscription won't cancel until the end of the month. So you may still get the features that you've paid for, but be rest assured that if you cancel it in here, you will be cancelled and it won't renew every month. Thank you for watching. Until the next time, stay safe.